Build style and consistency so that it's really yours, and make sure that, you know, you have an identifiable style. When people see a video, they know that it's coming from you. Why do all AI videos look the same? One of the responses from a filmmaker was, because most of these people are relying on the camera motion assigned by the video generator itself, rather than having a vision. So what you need to do is learn the camera motions. A simple Google search will show you an image of what camera motions are there. The tilt, the dolly, the zoom in, the zoom out, and all of the other camera motions. They can help. And I have a specific prompt style that I follow for all of those generally. The first thing is the camera motion, like a handheld camera shot, an aerial shot, a wide angle shot, camera, dolly shot, this, that, yeah? Then I describe the character and the scene. What's the setup? A man sitting by the beach in the sunset and this and that, describing the scene and everything. Then at the end of the prompt, I add the dialogue. And the reason why I add the dialogue at the end is because when you add the dialogue at the end, you don't make the character speak too fast. And finally, of course, don't just rely on whatever you get from the AI. Sometimes before animating an image, you might need to do some photoshopping. Okay? You might need to do some upscaling. After you get the output, you might still need to do some additional tweaks, adding grains, adding reverb to the voices so that they feel like, you know, the characters are where they are. And that's how you make your film more immersive to the audience. I'm only limited by my imagination now. Nothing that is in the back of my head cannot be told as a story anymore.